So 5 seconds remaining. Can they do it? It's Ponitka, and in it goes. Surely that is going to be the winner. Less than a second left on the clock. And Mateusz Ponitka must have won this for the Turkish side now. They lead by two. And there cannot possibly be enough time for the Russians to strike back.